It had been a long year since my love left, so I took a ride down where the lovers sold. I found a young lady standing out under the bridge, looking every bit of 25 years old. I rolled down the window and I asked her name.
Harmony,
she said as she climbed inside. She must have known that it was my first time. She told me,
just relax, I'm qualified.
Money can't fill the emptiness, and money can't buy you love, but it can fund a hell of a distraction
if you've got a little to dispose of.
Got us a room at a motor inn. It was small but clean, which is all you need. She laid out her things on the bedside table, her phone, some keys, and a bag of weed. As she closed her purse, I caught a glimpse inside. I told myself there's no way that I had seen that card with a picture of her smiling wife. It was her school ID. She was about 16. Money can't fill the emptiness, and money can't buy you love, but it can fund a hell of a distraction
if you've got a little to dispose of.
Before I spoke, she tried to unzip her dress. Her fingers began to tremble. When the door came open and a man crashed in, Harmony seemed to resemble. She screamed,
"Daddy!"
as he came at me and threw me on the sofa rug. The night of distraction left a hole in my heart, the size of a 12-gauge slug. And money didn't fill the emptiness, and it never did buy me love,
but it left my father with blood on his hands
and the secret to dispose of.